Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle. Please wait.
Are you guys planning to keep the whole grounds at Oval?
I think so. A funeral is a big event. A lot of important people will be here.
Say funeral. It's absolutely bonkers this one. Imagine a headline. Electric car mask. Port Washington. Oh, funeral from Oxford.
Hotel booked. Car packed. All ready to go when I got the call. The wife had tears in her eyes. But you don't say no to Madame Carlyle.
Maybe someone should. This whole fake funeral tomorrow is taking it a bit far. I'm glad I'm not one of her kids. They have to pretend their mother is dead in front of a lot of people.
I thought you were kidding when you told me. Steve says the Undertaker is having a fit. He didn't even know the fake sir is either.
Rebecca?
Yes.
She's insistent, that one. She kept asking all kinds of questions. Who had the other one? Why I gave it to her, that sort of thing.
You did make sure she didn't see you give the other one to the butler?
Of course.
What? Oh.
Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Good work, 47. That's the file on Arthur Edwards secured. Time to take care of Madame Carlyle. A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards. Find out what that was.
Bingo.
All of you in today. I've never seen so many gardeners here at the same time.
Yes, there's so much to do before the funeral tomorrow.
And the woman isn't even dead. It's too bad we're not allowed to tell. That would make a great story to pop tonight.